Hey, what's up everyone? Today we're going to talk about new updates released from Apple, especially the update iOS 11.2.6. If you don't know my channel is all about Apple. We do some covering for iOS leaks or new updates and also cover for the events or also tutorials. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Let's start. Today Apple just released iOS 11.2.6, which contain the fix for Telugu character issue, which Indian language. Someone send you this character will crash your message or your chat app, also crash the iPhone. In this update, fixing to the issue, which some third party cannot connect to external accessory. And it fails to connect. The other updates from Apple already released with this update. It's watchOS 4.2.3 and also macOS 10.3.3 and also tvOS 11.2.6. And these updates also fixing the Telugu character issue. It's only security update for the other three updates, which mentions for the Apple Watch and Apple TV and the Mac. Everyone should update immediately to fix the issue for the Telugu character. We are waiting for the next update, which is 11.3, which is faster than the current iOS and also contains new features. Okay, everyone, please subscribe and like this video or dislike if you dislike it. Okay, see you, goodbye.